Four more purple knobs, please.
Oh, thanks, Chief. Hey, that's my helmet. I'd like to file an official complaint under the new sensitivity compliance guidelines.
You want to file a complaint?
Yes, sir. Against Wolf Boykins.
For what?
He said I look like Baby Godzilla.
Do you look like Baby Godzilla?
What? No.
Girl, so I can find out what's happening to me.
We don't need to find her.
If we don't go back and find that girl, I'm gonna eat you!
Officer Brad Shuck will go toe-to-toe with paramedic Granfield Smith. Officer Liz Sellers.
Son of a...
Oh. Sell you a gremlin?
She sold me a gremlin.
Ah, that's a flying squirrel.
Swear, it's not real?
Mm.
Oh, shit.
Just for once, especially with Seattle playing, I want to see the whole game.
But how are we going to avoid knowing what the score is when we're out in public?
Somebody tells me the score, I'm going to zap them with my D-fib paddles.
Have you ever done it before?
Yeah, I murdered like 3 people doing that.
What are you doing? No.
Clear!
No,
bitch!
Hang on! Yeah, they are.
They're Roman numerals!
Fuck this!
Granny, that was nice work.
What in the hell are you doing?
Escaping?
That's my wall! Oh, shit!
Here's Andy.
These are some life lessons from me to your son. I kind of feel like I know him because I've been having sex across his skull for the last 9 months.
Oh, shit. Ike, that is one big python between your legs.
Ah, thanks, Granny.
Has it always been that big?
No. It takes time to grow, you know?
If I had something like that, I wouldn't know how to handle it.
You can handle it. No problem. As long as I guide you, you can do whatever you want to it.
I'm a little scared.
Name's Squeezy.
Okay. You trying to brush me back?
Why are you crowding the plate?
Okay. Do it again. See what happens.
Well, you want to see a brushback pitch? Here we go.
Do a dance of joy.
Come again.
Entertain me with a dance.
Just get it over with.
Yes. Ellen hands, please. Ellen hands. More Ellen.
Yes, Granny, push the fruit.
Yes, push that fruit away. Bountiful harvest. There's too much fruit. Push it away.
It's really weird, man.
Push the fruit.
Dear God, mercy.
The fog takes the form of a female Nothic.
You may ask one question of me. And one question only.
Hey, I've got a question. We're gonna make a new rule. When I'm in here and you hear me typing, or whatever the fuck you hear me doing, that means I'm working. That means don't come in. Do you think you can handle that, Terry?
What did you just say to me?
Sorry, Chief. Oh, I'm just so sleep deprived. I don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry.
Toilet duty.
I'm sorry. I'm losing it, man.
Oh shit! The chili chalice.
I need water.
Chief! Chief, no! He popped the clutch! Try socket! Oh!
I love you guys.
I love you guys.
I was really scared. I was really scared.
1, 2, 3, shoot.
Hey, boys.
Dude, it's all just one big misunderstanding, okay? You broke my heart.
We didn't mean any of it. We were just being contrarians.
It's time for Night Night. By the power of Grayskull, I have the power!
Hey, man!
Hey.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Chief, why is there a picture of you in the freezer? And why is it attached to a pig's foot?
That's why my feet are so cold. Stop it with the freezer spells!
Never!
Is that real?
I don't know.
I feel so fast!
I want to trample something! I'm not doing so hot, man. I need that coffee.
Yeah, I know, okay? Me too, man.
You got it?
It's there, but there's a raccoon or something eating it.
That's fine. Just grab the damn thing and we'll eat it shit.
What?
Let's eat it. Shit.
No, I'm not gonna grab it, Andy. It's a wild animal. You
I'll grab it.
No, wait, wait, wait.
How do I make it sit?
Squeeze it or something.
We are jacked! Strength of an elephant, quickness of a jaguar,
and the cunning of the almighty raccoon. I mean, your garden.
You have any idea what it's gonna take to fix this? Whatever was in here? Burn. Look at this. Oh, burn.
Oh, my God. Hey, no, wait. Oh. Hey,
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Grandpa. Oh, Grandpa.
Let it go, son.
No.
Burn.
Come on, man. He was a big guy.